How are you, little children? Happy Sabbath. Okay, so today we have a message from the kids to the older adult. So it's always like you guys have a message for us, but today we have a message for you. So this happened when one of the kids I was talking to, actually she came to me and she said, I don't like it here. I want to go to another church. So this touched me so much that this child has seen an argument going between older adults in this church, and she didn't like it. She wants to be in an environment where there's harmony, where there's peace, where there's love, where there's unity. So their message here is to tell you guys, as Jesus said in Luke chapter 18, verse 15 to 17, and they brought unto him also infants, that he would touch them. But when his disciples saw it, they rebuked them. But Jesus called them unto him and said, suffer little children to come unto me, and forbid them not, for of such is the kingdom of God. And I kind of like what Mark chapter 10 says, the same story, but Mark put it this way. It says, then they brought little children to him that he might touch them. But the disciples rebuked those who brought them. But when Jesus saw it, he was greatly displeased and said to them, let the little children come to me and do not forbid them, for such is the kingdom of God. It says, as surely I say to you, whoever does not receive the kingdom of God as a little child will no means enter it. And he took them up in his arms, laid his hands on them, and blessed them. You know, Desire of Ages, Ellen G. White, made a comment. He said, Jesus told the disciples not to forbid the children to come to him. He was speaking to his followers in all ages, to officers of the church, to the ministers, to the helpers, and all who are Christians. Jesus is drawing the children, and he bids us suffer them to come. As if he would say, they would come if you do not hinder them. Ellen G. White also said in Reflecting Christ, page 373, says, those who love God should feel deeply interested in the children and youth. To them, God can reveal his truth and salvation. Jesus calls the little ones that believe on him the lambs of his flock. He has a special love for and interest in the children, the most precious offering that the children can give to Jesus is the freshness of their childhood. Gospel Workers, Ellen G. White continued to say in page 211, youthful talent will organize and well-trained, youthful talent, well-organized and well-trained, is needed in our churches today. There are some research that has been going on showing that how our youths are leaving our churches. And it's so sad. We ask the youth, what are some of the reasons why they are leaving? Some says too much focus on minor issues. That's about 14% said that. And others says the conflict in the congregation made me leave the church. And the other reasons like race and tribal issues, pressures from family and friends, moral failures of the leaders. So how do we reach out to these kids? How do we get them to stay? One suggestion we have is that you have to listen, be non-judgmental in their mental communication with them. Show sympathy and genuine attentiveness to their thoughts, ideas, and challenges they may experience. Meet the physical, emotional, and spiritual needs. Upon winning their confidence, they will trust you with truth because they see Christ in you. And that will lead them to grasp their identity in Christ Jesus. I remember one adult telling a child, "Oh, adults are discussing, you don't have to be here." You know, and that wasn't really nice to say to the child because she could understand what was going on. So the children said, they need you guys' prayer. They need your encouragement. They need your support. They need your love. And they want somebody to mentor them. I know Maoli has been running around. She wanted to play like Ludo, right? So Ludo, you got Maoli to train, to teach him how to play the guitar. We have a little song here we want to sing for you guys. It's entitled, "This Little Light of Mine, I'm Gonna Let It Shine." Gonna let it shine, this little light of mine. I'm gonna let it shine. Let my little light shine. All right, so let's help them so that our little lights can shine. Let's pray. Our Father God, we thank you so much that you are grateful to have us as kids in this church, and we will continue to worship you and adore you. They are your little flocks, and Father, we pray that we'll help the adults so they cannot hinder us to come to you. Help us all so that we can be expecting your coming. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen.